All right, everybody, we are here in Frantic Factory, and we are going to play the Donkey Kong arcade game for 2 coins. It's not per play, it's just permanently 2 coins.
Yep.
So, as long as you have 2 coins, you can
and
keep
trying. And then 2 coins again.
And we already beat the first level.
Seizures.
As you can see at the top, we are level 2.
He's got...
And the Nintendo coin instead of Pauline is available up for grabs. So, we got a golden banana for beating it. The first level, so...
Now we're just ruining his party. We took his
Now
girl.
We gotta get the Nintendo coin.
We're gonna take away his drink.
See? It's a little harder.
Yep. If you keep running, you get ganked by that. And it's scary.
And the barrels go a little quicker, pretty sure.
And then you have a flame.
And the flames, it gets harder progressively. So... if this takes too many times, viewers, we'll probably just cut it out.
I got baited by the one thing.
Because you guys know what the game looks like. Well, actually, we haven't shown you what the game looks like.
We did.
We've shown the first level.
Yeah, we showed the first one.
Which
I
is
like
so
when
far
all
they've seen. Unfortunately.
I think he died on the second level.
Ow.
Yeah, no, I died on the third one.
Oh, okay.
I don't know if you got past the...
I didn't get past like the up and down because I thought you could just walk off and he would like go onto it.
Mm.
But that is not the case. You just fall straight down to your death.
Like it really does look like a keg, though.
So if we get this Nintendo coin, viewers,
for keg, baby,
we're gonna go visit Cranky afterwards and play a game with him and beat his high score.
I know.
And then we'll get the rare coin as well.
All right, he's dropping a blue one all the way down. It's going for the kill, but it did not get it.
Nice commentary.
Apparently, I want the hammer, so I will, I guess, just wait here. I'll kill this kid.
Get some sick points.
Get rid of the fire.
Getting some points, baby.
Killing that.
Hopefully, I don't get sniped. Okay. Okay. Okay, I'm really scared. Alright, I saw that coming. Alright. We're good.
Got that one. You got that one.
Nice dodge.
Alright, please don't go down there. Okay, thank you. Alright, we good? We good? Oh, he was going for the kill. All right, jump man.
Whoa!
Nice work.
Yeah, that one went crazy.
It really goes in.
Now, if you guys are playing this on the Wii U, you could hit minus and create a restore point.
If you're having a hard time?
If you're having a hard time, so just like a save state.
But the, Chris is MLG Pro, so...
Well, we've changed our controls. I think originally it's you hit the R
It's the R bump.
Trigger.
Yeah. Is it the trigger?
Hit that pie.
Yeah, it's the trigger. So.
If you get enough points here, you'll have an extra life for 75 meters, which would be nice.
Oh my god, I hate this part. The controls are so finicky.
You've got an easy shot up there.
I'm just kind of scared that I'm going to get sniped by a pie. Alright, we good, I think.
Here we go.
Okay, we not good.
There's
not
a
good.
Pie.
You cannot jump over those pies.
Are they really pies?
Looks
like a pile of mashed potatoes.
Come on, man.
It's a pile of mashed potatoes.
Climb up there. There you go.
Got it.
We good.
Alright, 2
out of
4.
I don't know how you still got a 4K bonus, but...
Because that level is hard.
You got an extra life.
We did.
So,
this level's easy, though.
This is a hard level.
This level's easy.
It's the hardest level.
You got parasol?
You do have 2 tries.
This level's easy.
Sometimes, viewers, you gotta take it nice and slow.
Sometimes you gotta take it slow. Because I would've got ganked by that guy.
That's what wins the race.
I'm really...
Yep, you died.
Literally!
Jumped too high.
Yeah.
Yep, that's a really...
That wasn't even, like,
feature.
The height of jump
you
man
broke your
you die. What kind of jump man but dies from jumping down 3 feet? Like,
he's not a very
crap.
Good jump man.
Maybe, like, work on some ankle exercises.
You're dead. Okay.
That was literally the
max range, which is sad. The flames are right, staying down.
This guy's kind of trolly.
I feel like they're smarter about staying down.
Oh. Yep. Saw that coming.
Yeah.
No! Wait, do I still have
no.
another life? No, I don't. Oh, yeah. I keep thinking... Oh, Alright, well, we will see you guys back on 75 meters. Alright, we're back!
Yeah!
We made the jump!
Wow!
And now we just have to watch out for the springy.
What? He was also very quiet.
He's very quiet. Time just right.
It always looks scary, but like that's how you gotta do it.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
The final level.
The final level. This is scary.
So basically, all you have to do
little
is
fire
just...
Yeah, you just have to get
you just have
of
to
all
walk
the
over all the things.
You can always jump over the holes, but they cannot.
Yeah. This guy wants some action, but he's not getting any.
Aww.
Poor guy.
I'd clear off the whole left.
That's the life. Yeah, you're right.
You should have took the side free while it was.
Whatever.
Now that guy's gonna be a jokester.
Nah, we good. If he causes some trouble, I'll give him some
of this.
What, four?
Yeah, I'll give him some of this. You want some of this?
They all go up there?
Yeah. Yeah. Give me those points.
And it does not matter how you end it. You can be jumping in toward him. It doesn't matter.
And
got him. New high
smush.
Score too.
Even though that doesn't make
sense. Oh my gosh.
Is it Butts too?
He's dead. And we
I'm in love with the Nintendo coin.
We saved the coin. Time to get
sick
funky.
Work.
I love that coin.
Is it Butts?
What is better than Butts? That is appropriate.
Nothing is better than Butts.
I will forever
Bob.
Be the best. The real me.
Uh-huh.
I only have 10 more seconds. All right, we did it. Good job.
Good
21,000 big ones.
That took forever.
All right, now we are going to go to Cranky's house to play Jetman. And I don't know who's going to do that.
I'm going to do it.
Oh, okay, we'll see you guys at Cranky's house.
Yo.
All right. Now that we got 15 medals, we get to play Jetman.
Yep, I'm going to do it because I did it before when I played with Chris.
He needs like 5k points.
I honestly don't remember how to play. I'll figure it out.
You literally just fly around.
Try again, I guess. Here we go, baby. I'm in concentration mode.
Just speed run it. Got it.
Oh, yeah. I'm just going to farm points, man. Why should I?
Those guys aren't giving you any
points. Why should I finish?
Okay, they give you 25 per.
I'm farming. It's Resident Sleeper, but like...
You just got some gold.
Yeah, like, they're never going to kill me over here.
I mean, I don't think it's really... Yeah, just kind of
do
that.
Like, yeah, no one's going to get over here. Unless they cheese me! I'm not grabbing the gold nugget.
The moonstone.
Don't do
now
this.
Now you gotta.
And go!
You're good.
Yeah, you're in there! Nice. Yeah.
I'm more than in like, there.
Give that try for.
Get out of here!
One more.
Okay.
There you go.
Okay. Oh my god!
Yo,
I'm going
to Planet Nebulatron. I'm out of here.
Nebulatron.
I shouldn't have done that, because now the enemies are going to get a little saucy.
Yeah, but they gave you way more points.
I'm going to
get sniped in the face right away.
I'm just going straight up.
All right, just watch out for the
first. Yeah, you're going straight
going
left.
That fuel. You
literally have
to. Oh, they're jelly beans. Are you serious?
They bounce off that grass.
These enemies are crazy.
Oh. Like, what do you do about that? Excuse me.
Trying to wear you as a... person.
I don't think the fuel is worth it. I'm gonna stay up here, get some points.
Alright.
Okay, level hopping was a bad idea.
Alright, those guys give you tons of points. You need to grab the gem.
Okay, all right, we did. It doesn't matter if I lose now.
Yep.
But I'm going in, baby!
Oh, there it is.
There's a rare coin.
So you have to collect the rare coin in the game.
Uh-huh.
Yep.
Yo, now
well,
I can go
then
hide.
You gotta blast off, spoilers.
You serious?
Yep.
Wait, are you serious?
It doesn't count unless you blast off.
You're making that crap up.
You have to complete the level.
You're making that crap up.
I'm being serious.
You
gotta get one more fuel.
You got a T.
Yo, get out of my way, fuzzies! I'm out
right
of here!
Nice. Easy, easy, T.
Keep going, T.
I guess. Like, this is probably last couple episodes for you guys, so.
That was crazy. I wonder what kind of crazy enemies are gonna be on this planet.
I don't know. The planets are so different.
Nothing. No enemies.
Okay.
Bubble!
I'm dead. People. I needed to turn around. Alright, back in action.
How much points do they give you?
I don't know.
4T.
That's pretty good.
4T points.
Whatever.
The coin.
Good job.
That's all that matters. Yo, what?
You got my coin. That's impossible. You must have cheated. Now all you can do is play fun. Alright,
I'm not
into the coin.
Get out of there.
We got it.
We will see you guys back in the keep where we will fight the final boss.
Viewers.
All right, guys, we are back in the keep.
We're in it.
And we are going to make our way.
Hey, we're
the
done.
We're at
we did
the
it.
Door.
The door is open. Just kidding. That's
almost.
Not the door.
That's not the door.
We're almost there.
Where's the door?
Behind
you. No, keep going.
Through here?
No, no, the other way.
This way?
Why are you yelling?
It's
through
right.
the door.
The one that was right ahead of you.
Right there.
You,
they said this wasn't the door.
Yeah, it wasn't because it's a little further.
Well, that is a door.
I mean, the juke.
It was a door.
And you know what else? You know what else is a door? That is a door.
Give it what it wants.
Oh, I
Tiny
will.
Gets the
Didn't give it any
privilege of
I just stood
grabbing
there.
That big old key.
That's how you do it.
Okay, now before we leave, go ahead and try and stand in K. Rool's chair. I want to see if it does anything.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, look how pretty I am.
It looks like it's kind of glowing.
Look how pretty. Okay, that doesn't do anything. Are you serious?
Are you kidding?
I'm the boss.
Nice.
This is my spot.
All right.
Okay.
Now trying to leave. Exit and go to
yep.
K. Lumsy.
Go ahead and exit just... level, yeah. Now let's tell Columsy.
Can we save strats?
Let's tell Columsy about our...
It's K. Lumsy.
Okay.
Use that.
K.
No, I was going to jump in the lava. Lums.
I wonder what his real name
strategy.
Crunky.
Guess that would bring
crunky,
me over here, huh?
Crunky Lumsy.
Probably, I don't know.
Crunky Lumsy.
Crunky. All right, let's go talk to Crunky.
Crunky Maybe Lumsy. His name is Clumsy Clumsy Lumsy.
Clumsy. Oh my god, that'd be awesome.
Clumsy Lumsy. That'd be awesome, Spence.
I literally just
you guys, you guys sound so excited.
I'm actually was really excited about that. I actually think that probably is his name.
That is not his name.
Why
his
not?
Name is Crazy Lumsy.
Crazy Lumsy. Crazy with the K Lumsy.
Okay, we have to actually read what K Lazy says.
Okay,
he's gonna,
key.
He's gonna get hype as heck.
Please bounce on your tail.
Oh, he's actually free.
Let's see what he
yes!
does.
Oh, he's really happy that he's free.
Columbia's really happy. He started breakdancing.
The Mecha Koopa is ready.
Of course is it gonna? Is it large and in charge?
I think so. It looks kind of tiny.
For now.
Is it going to transform?
No, I don't know.
Okay.
Okay. Scary music.
I'm terrified.
Oh my god.
That thing's getting real big all of a sudden.
It's already bigger than the helm itself.
Okay, it knows how to tell me.
It knows how to tell
me. Okay, check this out. Columsy is coming from the depths, and he's gonna battle for
is that
the
a Godzilla Kong. Reference?
Looks probably. Like it. He was not that tall.
Oh, he's
nice
big.
Booty shot. He's big.
He was not that tall. That thing that he was being kept in.
Yeah, it wasn't that big.
That was like
it was a... in a cave, smaller than like.
You guys are making.
There's no little cave
up.
Thing that was really.
Columsy's gonna help.
Is he helping or
yeah,
is he
he's
playing
helping.
Around?
No, he's helping.
I think he's doing a little bit
it
of
looks
both.
Like he's just playing.
Well, he needs to watch. What if there were some Kongs down there?
When did that
he's
get there?
He's gonna stub his toe.
Oh.
Oh, and then he slapped the thing.
Is he oh. dead?
He's dead.
Whoa!
He died!
Oh!
You better go see what happened.
Oh my gosh, this looks so different without a big giant
know,
cage
right?
and a big giant dinosaur in it.
He's not there.
Well, guess what?
What?
Not to see.
I don't know.
Are
where do
ready?
I go? Who wants to take over?
Go give it to Donks.
Okay.
Because
here
it's Donks. Time.
Here, P1.
It's time.
It's a battle.
Final
it's a battle
everybody.
For us
oh,
all.
Oh, I'm screwed.
Strap it in.
Get
grab
ready
a
for
snack.
The, yep. Get ready for the boss going? Fight of your life.
I don't know if I can do this, guys.
Remember where the X was?
I
oh
can't
my god. Even. I killed him. Where was
at least
the
X? I think that is where it was. Could be
on that.
Oh
X.
My god.
Check
this out.
Or it's just right there.
Nice one shot that beaver time.
Well, are you ready, viewers?
Oh no, I'm
it's
not ready.
Time.
Who's in
I'm
here?
I'm not ready.
It's DK.
Here we go.
Oh, man.
The final boss.
I'm scared.
Why would there be a ton of people in a boxing ring in this wrecked ship?
And
hello?
A talking microphone.
This we is better... very Banjo-Kazooie-esque.
Is it Bruce
Ladies
Buffer?
And gentlemen, welcome to the main event. 12 3-minute rounds of boxing for the Undisputed Heavyweight Championship of DKI. Brought to you this evening. By Rare and Nintendo in association with K. Rool Enterprises.
It'd be really cool.
Introducing,
the, like credits in that.
What if it said like
the Kong
in affiliation
family.
With Pepsi? That'd be awesome. The Kong family versus King Crusher K. Rool, partner
I
with
swear
WRTP.
He says his, I can't say it on camera.
They don't like us.
You swear what?
But he's like he says something naughty. He's all like, oh. You'll see, viewers. He says it. He says the absolute.
He's got a hole
Did
in his
shoe. Show up his booty.
Oh my god.
He just crushed the microphone.
It's inflatable.
That's how you treat your announcer.
He totally
worm.
Says
Could
it.
You imagine?
Literally judges at ringside are non-existent, and your timekeepers tonight, well, in a fair and unbiased manner. I'm
That's
sure.
very true.
Let's see who our timekeepers are. Oh.
Yeah.
They're very unbiased. That's very true.
What are you doing, bro? Yeah, why are you that way?
Turn around, dude.
Check this out.
Weighing in at a solid 800 pounds, I give you the prime primate.
800 pounds?
Seems kind of small for a...
Gorillas?
That's not... You kidding? That's really a lot of weight for a gorilla, isn't it?
How much he weighs?
They're very dense.
What did they say his weight?
Yeah, what the hell? I want to know how much he weighs.
He's sensitive about it.
I can Google how much a gorilla weighs.
So, every Kong gets their own battle.
Oh, boy.
Unique to their abilities.
Alright, what's my ability? Shooting from a barrel. Let's do this.
I'd say, personally, like, donkeys and chunkies are probably the toughest.
Oh, I didn't do that right.
You did not do that.
What are you supposed to do?
When he starts showing off
to the crowd.
I've never done this battle before.
Really?
Yep.
Oh. It gets pretty tricky.
Oh, I gotta hit him 4 times then?
Yep.
I think it's 3. This far.
Nice work.
Alright, alright. Thank you.
Yeah, the battles are actually pretty short, too. Like, because every Kong has.
They're pretty short, but they're just. There's a lot. Oh, yeah.
Oh, the trick!
I didn't want to shoot, but okay.
Whoa.
Spence, yours is pretty hard, so.
I think we share health,
I think. I could be wrong, so. We need to kind of be careful.
You're gonna fake me out again?
Haha.
Alright, one more.
I'm pretty sure that Tyler will be up next.
Yep, it goes in Kong order.
At least it's easy to just
Tyler and then Blanky and then me.
I'm not gonna get faked. Is he gonna fake me out?
Oh, he did!
He wasn't gonna, but then he did! Now we know what's up.
And
okay, Jesus, he does it 3 times.
Wow,
you have to do it at the bottom.
This is gonna be fail this once because we're all sharing health. But I think donkey.
I bet it heals you after one round.
I don't think so.
No,
it fixed you up.
It's probably a 3rd time.
Okay.
Oh, you know what it is?
You have to do it at the bottom.
It's after every 6, I think, like he does this.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
He doesn't fake you out. You have to
you
do
just
it.
Have to do
yeah.
it.
Yeah.
Right?
4, 5, 6, 7.
Yeah.
7.
You got it.
That's why. Jeez. Okay. I just thought he was faking me out.
All right.
Well, I used up a lot of health.
We'll see if we can get through this as a team.
I bet you after each round we get healed.
I don't think we do.
That would be awesome.
Maybe it'll give us like a
baddie,
or maybe
through.
It'll give us some melon pieces.
I don't think it does.
The champ chimps.
I bet you
it does.
Diddy's is kind of tricky, but it's not like hard.
Diddy Kong.
I don't think.
Diddy's
so.
Just a little bit of flying around.
How much does Diddy weigh?
Full health.
Oh, wow, really? Okay, we're fine then.
You sure?
Yeah.
I have to go last.
If we all get 3 melons, we'll be fine.
Yeah, we all get 3 melons.
He just took his hand off. Oh. The first time, I don't think he had a hand.
All right. I wonder what to do with that jetpack. He dodges. He's like, gee, where did that Diddy go? Oh.
Wow, dude.
Oh, he hit you up there. Dang. There you go.
Good job,
nice.
You actually can hit them from, like, both targets from one side, I think. Oh, God, dude.
Oh, what do you gotta do?
Get back in the barrel.
Oh, no way.
He took his hands off the controller.
Oh, yeah. Well, that's nice that we all get our own.
Other side, another one.
Right, yeah.
Over there. There you go. Yeah, you have infinite. Jeez, can you even dodge those?
Yeah,
some
you just
them?
Need to be moving more.
He throws it at the spot where you are, and if you move out of that, then you will be fine.
Yeah, do you even have to, like, wait? No, you don't even have to. Oh, the ducks, the dips. Oh,
the
yeah,
dives.
You can do this one really fast then.
And
yeah.
The dodges.
If you're really, like, really good players can, like, angle it so it hits both of them at once. And I don't know how they do it.
Yeah,
I'm just gonna
just
do
fail.
It.
Yeah, just it.
I got it. God, it's kind of wonky. There you go.
Good
We're
job,
done.
Tyler.
Yeah, that was easy, man.
Lankies
up! Yours is pretty easy.
I don't remember Lankies.
He has to... You'll see. It's pretty easy. He uses his long arms.
Saved by the bell. There was so much time left. We should have won.
He boasts the longest reach currently in the world.
Boo.
I'm feeling funky. Boo.
That's nice that it fully heals us. That makes it a lot easier, actually.
Do I have to go out and do that?
Your mechanic pops up after a while.
To wait.
Just run away from him.
Because he does not know what's going on. Looks like you'll have to use that reach.
How?
Your big ol' arms.
And you get a barrel and you can... You shoot a banana out of it.
You have to...
You were a little off the angle. Just a little tushy.
Well, come on.
He's blinded right now, obviously. There you go.
What a
it's
joke.
It's gonna go back down.
Okay, you got it.
Good job.
So, how it works is you try and place a banana peel in front of one of the things.
And then you call him. You have to throw it on the ground.
Yeah, I don't know where it lands. You'll have to see.
And then
you're gonna have to actually throw it. I don't know where it lands up. That's just a mechanic you're gonna have to learn.
You throw it, and then
you have to wait till he's like,
okay,
that was perfect.
He comes over to the sound.
Because he hears you, and he'll run towards you. So you want to make sure that
he's lined up with
his line of sight. You and him.
Yeah, his line of sight, yeah.
This is not going to be good, guys.
You're fine.
It'll be fine. You know how it works now.
Yeah, but...
You got 2 minutes.
You're fine.
This works so well.
You're literally like as far over
like
as
you have to line up with the little star because it's right in the middle.
Yeah, you have to be really lined up. And then if you're like holding any...
There you go. Perfect.
Cool.
He's always like right there. There you go.
Do you have to hit A to pick it up?
No, you hit B.
You just have to move a little bit.
I'd probably try and throw it in the middle.
He just runs like around the outside.
It'd be cool if it would like let you see.
All you have to do is throw it. And there's 4 instruments.
That works.
That'll be fine.
Yeah, it'll work. Oh! He just runs around the outside, so.
Around the outside?
Around the outside.
I wasn't running!
There you go. Holy cow.
Jeez, look how fast you're getting on those.
You only got a minute left in the round, though.
Yeah, it's not gonna be good.
Oh, crap. Yeah, you need to hurry.
Throw it, like, behind you or something.
Yeah, I don't know why you just don't throw it in the middle.
Do it!
Okay, you got this. 50 seconds.
Well, because if he's over there, he wouldn't have hit if it was in the middle.
I mean, you can just wait till it runs around.
Yeah.
There's the 4 right here. Instead of waiting so long to throw it.
He didn't really wait very long.
Kinda.
He moves so fast. Okay, well, you can
wait
till
he's on the opposite side of it.
Oh, that was fun. Nice. Got him.
Whatever. You did it. That was
Nice, he has the same shoes as Tiny.
Speaking of shoes, I wonder what Tiny
has. At least
has
the same soles as Tiny's shoes.
Wow, I love that show.
I feel like that's not very fair.
Little unfair.
It's pretty unbiased.
Little fair.
Tiny.
Hey, he's evil. They're getting that off his head.
Good.
Oh god, Spence, your fight's probably like the hardest.
Way to psych him out, T.
Why is it really that hard? It's just the timing, isn't it?
Yeah, but with the TV and then like Spence just not. I don't know, it's tough. I don't know. You'll see.
They're all crunched.
But maybe Spence will prove me wrong.
What happens if we lose?
We have to do the entire fight again.
No pressure.
I mean, Spence, you don't get hit very often. It's just, it's hard to hit him. I don't think
how many times
die.
Do I have to hit him?
Like 4 times, probably, yeah.
Yeah, probably the same as everyone else.
The girl with the world.
You'll get it, but it's just going to be tough for a while. You'll probably just dominate it now that I've said all that anyway.
Nice.
It's
dodge.
Really not that hard.
Too early.
His butt hurts.
He is happy.
He's like, yeah. That's pretty nicer than to give health every time.
Hey, you have to go in
a
shoe.
A mysterious barrel.
Wow.
This can get...
Funny. There's a hole in his shoe?
That's great. Huh. Get his toes.
Oh, watch out for his nasty toes.
Really?
You have to pull out your... there you go.
Did it not work?
No,
you got it.
Did I? Oh, okay. Oh, it's four times. Okay. Got it.
But it gets a little crazier
every
time.
Yeah, he gets pretty tough. You're going to be... Want to be careful with the melon.
With the melon.
I don't know, this seems like a pretty crazy battle for everybody.
It's pretty whack.
Especially when you don't know the mechanics of everything.
Yeah, like mine would have been really easy if I knew like what the heck was going on. Like
these actually get pretty tricky and they start doing double at a time.
Ooh.
So you need to like...
What?
Oh, get ready.
There you go. That tickles.
He's like, here's my wings. Got it.
I jumped, come on.
You can probably just do a backflip and it'll clear the entire thing.
Yeah.
Nice.
Yeah, probably safer to spin.
He got it.
Ooh. Yeah, just pay
round
attention.
Three.
Pay attention to which toes are jiggling.
I mean, it's round four.
It's three.
You do what I mean.
They get pretty fast.
Bad. Come on, I'm gonna lose it.
You're good, you're good.
Really?
Uh-oh.
Nope.
Uh-oh. Is that the end of you got nuts into one hit each?
Uh-oh,
you got a round left.
Yeah, this is not gonna work.
You believe you can do it.
Oh, he's really going ham. Oh jeez, he's really going.
He's really going fast. Alright, you got this. Just watch out for the doubles. And
it's just so fast, yeah, and I can't avoid it.
It gets pretty fast after you hit it the first
time.
Just
watch out for doubles and try not to panic. That's the best you can do.
Nope, that's it. Almost. Sorry, guys.
I wonder if it'll just redo your section.
I think it redoes the whole thing.
The whole thing.
I could be wrong. Well, go check it out. We'll see.
We'll see.
Dang it. My bae.
And I guess
it's the whole
we'll see you all.
It skips the CC now.
Sorry, guys.
That's fine.
But those toes can be tricky.
The toes.
When
I don't think he could get you even if he wanted to now.
If I wouldn't just run into it. Yeah.
Oh, well.
Is he switching
it up?
Making the comeback?
Nope.
You got this.
There it is.
We're just
one more.
Woo! Oh, the jukes.
Shut up.
He always gets you on that
Shut
one.
Shut up.
Nice job.
No, so it's gonna be my
that one's
turn.
Pretty tough. Now let's
suspense.
See how Spence can handle the
he'll be fine.
The thing, you know?
Is it going to count out?
Oh, geez. You know what? Hold on, everybody. Really quick. Spence, hit pause. I think I heard someone at the door. All right, we're back. Sorry about that. The pizza man came here a little early. For the dinners, but let's finish out this final box.
Oh, yeah. Got it.
Make
right.
It choppy, Spence. I'm hungry.
Yes.
Wait,
we got a nice warm pizza. That's your guy, Spence.
I'm going to lose
nice
on purpose.
Nice warm pizza for beating this guy.
Yeah,
don't lose on purpose,
but if you
please.
Lose, we have to do another 20 minutes, and then no pizza.
Yep.
No pizza.
Rip not warm
rip
pizza.
And pepperoni's pizza.
Oh, yeah. All right. Looks like you got to get invisible too, Spence.
Now, try not to take unnecessary hits here.
What just hit him?
He's invisible.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Wait, that's what's happening right now.
I thought you were joking.
Yeah, I thought you were trolling.
The shadow made me think he was.
Like, now you can
floating.
See him, Spence. Now you got to get big.
There you go, Spence-inator.
Now, here's that timing I'm talking about. Get ready to
comes.
Do your punch. No.
The big punch!
Oh, I didn't know it was the big
one. Yeah,
you
got to do the big one.
I think you do still have to hold your Z and then hit B to punch.
You must have to.
Alright, hit that invisibility.
But this is all you have to do, Spence, but it does get really tough.
Yeah, he tries juking you out sometimes when he's running at you.
Start simple at first. So hold your L. A little early. Now he gave you a big hit in the face, Aru.
That's the only reason why yours is hard, is the time when he'll be
Spence, that
there
piece
to
is
hit
melting
him.
Away.
Aww.
But you still got more than two melons.
Oh, just the, there you go.
You'll be alright.
Yeah. Nice evade.
Nice
juking. Nice evade.
There you go.
Good job.
Alright, just be patient. Just be patient.
I would
don't
hold L.
And
B.
That was way too early.
That's every time, dude.
All you gotta do is wait until he... Look, like when he's sliding into you, like... You'll see.
Yeah, when he's getting close to you.
Okay.
You'll
don't
see.
Do it
you'll
when he's halfway across the ring.
You only lost a melon, you're good. He only hits one every time, so you have like 8 more tries.
He gets a hell of a lot harder, though. Just wait till he looks like he accidentally over... Like, watch, he'll slide. Wait until he slides. There.
That was too late.
I guess that was too late. I'm actually surprised that was too late. But you got the idea now, right, Sven? I'm really surprised that was too late.
The question is there enough time now?
All right.
Oh.
Go.
There you go.
There
good
you
job,
go.
Spence.
Perfect.
Clobbered him, Spence.
Boom.
But right. He's like, what the heck just happened?
He's ready.
I'm now ready.
He's ready.
Look at my bloodshot eye.
All right, he's going to get quicker, faster, better, and stronger.
Was it just me and Chris that played Spyro 3?
Yeah.
Because that Yeti battle
almost.
With
oh, what the
boxing.
Heck?
Oh, yeah.
Man, that
cool.
Was bad.
There you go.
He's going to throw out some tricks this time.
Here comes the tricks.
No,
there was no
trick.
There was
does
no trick.
He just went faster. He just went faster that time.
There will be tricks.
Okay.
But just,
we'll see.
Is it only 3 hits?
Yeah.
I think it's 4.
It's 4.
Everybody's been 4.
Oh, yeah, that's true.
You still got the time, though, baby.
Yeah, that was a good idea, Spence.
It only takes you like good. 10 seconds to get in there.
And he'll just be faster, so get ready. Okay, go.
Got
okay,
it.
Good job.
Got it.
All right.
Here's where the tricks
is it
going
to come down
in.
To the wire?
I think it is.
You need to nail both of these or else.
Spent
look how shiny his pants
learning
are.
Learning the mechanics.
He does have shiny pants.
I like shiny spandex pants.
Uh-oh.
You're fine. Now, just get ready for them tricks. He's being kind of rude.
It sucks that they do that. Like, how do you... Like, you hardly have enough time to get into the barrel because he's...
Alright, he might try some tricks, but just be ready. Oh!
The tricks.
Oh, that was the trick!
The
I guess that was the trick.
Is that the last
like
heart?
You don't like the last
I think you have one.
You have one left.
But I'm going to run out of time, aren't I?
Yeah.
Totally.
Unless well, you do it optimally, Spence.
Does he even have to ground pound that?
No. I don't know. Actually, yeah, probably.
You actually probably have enough time, Spence,
you can
to land
it.
The final blow.
This is only 3, though.
Never mind,
this
the time is still
three.
Going.
You got him.
What?
Wow.
I don't know how you didn't.
That must have been barely too late.
All right.
Spence got TK'd.
Clobbered. I got clobbered.
See you guys back there. All right, guys, we are back. Spencer is planning on landing that
third hit. He's doing a lot
hit.
Better this time.
He's doing a lot better. He's got that timing down easy. All
right. It's okay if you take a hit or two. You're on the third phase. You're healthy this time. Okay, you're ready, Spence.
Go.
Nice.
Boom! Nice.
Only one like we'll more. Be getting our pizza soon.
Okay, Spence. His last trick's a little tricky.
Is he just a lot faster?
Is the last trick crazy? Oh boy.
It might be tough for Spence.
What the heck?
If he gets it first try.
You hit it with your shoulder, so you gotta make sure your shoulder hits it.
Only one panel.
He's bounced. He's really slow, actually.
Spencer is wave dashing.
Hey, Spence. Good luck, buddy. If you get it first try, you're a god.
Status. That was so good.
I spammed it.
Good job, Spence.
You did it.
Spray and pray.
That's all that matters.
Nice. Now we can get pizza.
Oh.
Good. I don't even want pizza anymore. Like
four times.
Yeah, stop that fool.
I thought it was a 12-round battle, not a 5-round battle.
Uh-oh.
Oh, goodness. Watch out, Chunky!
It's not over yet, Spence!
No. What?
You ready to hit A. Just kidding.
You're ready to hit A. What happened? Did he die?
Let me tell you what happened.
It's
a hot gal.
A hot gal?
Uh-oh.
It's candy.
A hot gal.
Jeez, look at those melons.
Okay.
Well, watch. He gets all crazy. That's what Kay Rule's thinking.
Well, jeez.
That's not necessary.
That's very...
And I'm over here like, welp.
Like, he's an alligator and she's a monkey thing.
I was just thinking, why is he attracted to that? I don't know. She's a monkey.
Well, jeez, check out those sneakers. How could you not?
They're pretty cute sneakers, the I'm not going to lie.
Well, if K-Rool is paying
now
attention...
while he's distracted, let's...
Here comes Funky.
Bring out the big guns.
Funky.
What is that?
It's a boot!
It's a kick in the boot.
That's even his shoe, the disrespect.
It's your pineapple shooter, but it's... A big old boot.
Right in the
kisser. It's longer a pineapple
Bam,
shooter.
Bam! In the booty!
Shoot.
That didn't look like
shooter.
It hurt that bad. It was moving at, like, 2 miles per hour.
Well, apparently, that's how gravity
works. Okay. Hey, it's my friends.
He's... Hanging out with Kay Lumsy.
Kay Lumsy's like not in there.
He is now, I guess.
See, there's no way Kay Lumsy fit in that thing.
He was literally as tall as that like
ship.
Thing, yeah. And he was in that little
Kay Lumsy knows how to shrink in size when he suits his mood or whatever.
When he suits his mood. Whatever.
I taught him everything
suit.
He knows.
I said suit.
Suit.
And
there you have it, everybody.
That's Donkey probably Kong. All fairies. Maybe.
64. We did not 100%, but we got pretty darn close. 160 bananas.
I don't know.
I don't think we got all the fairies.
We probably didn't.
We didn't go talk to the fairy queen.
Yo, the credits are popping in.
Here we go.
Viewers, how was that? You like that?
Wow.
Oh,
jeez.
What is going on with these
credits? Why are the
credits
blocking?
Are they glitching out or something?
No, that's just how they do.
It pushes it, and then it has the credits.
Yeah, it's like it's trying to push it over.
Well, it was being weird.
It's showing off the widescreen.
Grant Kirkhope.
What are you doing up there, T?
That's what T does. Like, I don't know.
T, you're going to get splinters.
You're always like that.
Jeez, he's hitting my soulmate. What are you playing in Smash 4?
Diddy is hitting on
he wasn't sitting very girl-like.
Cousins are playing! Cousins are playing.
Well, where am I? You're gonna throw him.
I've never actually seen the credits.
We're literally
for
playing
this
slap
game.
Hands and I'm flipping you up in the air.
I'm so little! I'm so tiny. There I go. I'm gone.
Now, I will
Thanks,
say this,
Spence.
Everybody.
What are you gonna say?
We are not sure if our next Let's Play is going to start immediately after this one because.
You're floating.
Yeah, yeah.
Most of us will be at Summer Games Done
My
Quick
shadow
Speed
is
Running Marathon in St. Paul, Minnesota.
For charity.
For charity. Yes, check no. it out. twitch.tv/gamesdonequick. It's going on all week from like the 25th to the 3rd or something of August.
Yeah, it's for like cancer research or something like that. Doctors Without Borders. I don't know. They change it up.
Yeah, I think this one's Doctors Without Borders.
It's for a good cause.
Yeah.
We're going to hang out with friends. Spend some time there.
But, so if we don't have any videos for like maybe a weekish, that is why. However, we might have some videos. We are not sure yet.
Mm-hmm.
We might record a bunch before we go. As this video goes up, we are probably there right now.
Nice one, Donks.
Now
are
we can
you?
Celebrate that we got the nanners.
Yes. I'm taking my big old nanny.
That guy's name is D-Wong.
D-Wong?
No, did you see it?
Have you even shown Link?
No.
Because Link was lying.
You must have gone home.
I got that big.
He's probably
gonna
be like
baby.
Chilling in a hammock.
Okay, seriously,
like
you gotta wait
out.
For this guy to get all the way down there. And he'll like look at me.
He's cranky, shook.
He's still coming. What's he gonna do? Eat my nana? Why am I waiting for him? I don't need that guy.
No. Why are we
sucking
waiting
your
for
thumb?
Drinks?
Oh, here he is. Special thanks.
Back in my day, I got 200 gold nanners.
Bonk.
That's what he's gonna say.
He's gonna bonk ya.
He's poking
Stab ya.
Don't poke me. Okay, hello.
don't know how I feel about this camera.
It's really annoying.
Yeah, it's pretty.
Oh man, that looks really good.
Look at all of those golden maners we got. 3D.
Those are all the ones we got.
So, what happens when they spoil, you know?
Bananas don't spoil in Donkey World.
Golden bananas do not spoil.
You mean in Monkey World?
Donkey.
On Donkey Island.
There is literally no lanky.
No lanky at all.
Not yet.
They're squawks.
Until
no lanky.
He's going to be like all balloony. He's going to be like,
Squawks got.
Like,
are you bleeding?
If Squawks got more.
Even that guy gets some camera time.
Nice.
Is that how important
Tyson sells even that guy.
Come on, where's Lanky?
Yeah, where is Lanky?
He's going to be.
How'd you get up there?
He'll be doing something.
Oh,
somebody
wiggle
the controller.
Stick.
Okay.
You gotta hit a button, Spence.
He did already.
Now yellow.
Okay, there we go.
What is he doing?
I don't
He's
know.
Drop dusting.
There's lots of them.
Oh, they're flying right in it, man. Come on. Okay, Lanky has gotta be like a big balloon, like flying through the skies.
Oh,
there he is.
If anything, you're like the most important because you were like the last one shown. You know?
It's like an arrow going DK.
That was awesome.
Literally,
and
it
just
like,
doesn't do anything else.
True.
Nope.
Well, show off our file real quick.
Yeah, show it off.
And we're done, Zoe. We did it for you, viewers.
Nah.
And Best you know what's coming up in a few days, everybody.
What's that?
This.
Oh, God.
Performance. Since we got 5,000 likes on the first episode, we will be doing the DK Rabbit. It'll probably go up.
I can't skip it.
You can skip
it. If not immediately after, it will show up soon, within a week or two.
Yeah.
So be on the lookout
for it. Be patient. It'll be there. And you guys are going
to
love it, probably.
You can hit A to skip this,
too. Hopefully.
Spence, show us our file.
Is it this one?
Yes.
Yeah. It's number 3.
Number 3, baby.
Number 3. Number 3.
Number 3, Spence.
All right. 19 big ones. Get in there, Spence.
Why is he getting in there?
To show off
To show off the G-Horde.
Okay, I guess.
Just kidding.
We'll show off the G-Horde. All right, hit start, Spence. Hit that R button. All right, check out all these. There we go. This is just the aisles. I was talking about everything. Okay.
Okay, you know what? We changed our minds.
All right, here we go.
I'm
here
in the actual gold banana horde.
There we go. There we go.
Where do I go for that?
That was good enough.
All right. We gotta
what do you want from me?
Okay, we got to go back to our house, Spence.
Here, get out of here.
Just
do it.
Right through behind you.
Yeah, we're going to show the off of Banana Horde, even though we saw it in the credits.
House. Oh, you know what else we got to do?
No. What?
Isn't there like a thing we can pound in here somewhere?
Huh?
Like a DK thing that we can pound?
I don't know.
Let's like in that place
tree,
over there?
Spence, to your left.
Come on, man. Come on.
We just want to show off the big juicy horde.
Okay. We'll show off the big horde.
Careful there.
Nice.
All right, viewers. This is for you.
Here it is.
50, sorry.
160 golden bananas right here.
Oh, where did they go?
A rainbow coin instead.
Here's a rainbow coin. We took all your freaking banners.
That's what we're going to show you.
We already ate all the bananas. Sorry about that. We will see you guys
on our next LP.
Stay fresh.